Hello friends, today we are going to learn 9th standard's poem 1.3. Hope is the thing with feathers. Friends, here the word hope describes for the bird. Hope means bird. इथे hope अर्थ आहे पक्षी, जे उमेदीला म्हणजेच पक्षाला पंख असतात. या कवितेमध्ये कवी एमिली डिक्सन यांनी उमेदीमध्ये ताकद आहे हे सांगताना उमेदीला पक्षाचे रूपक वापरले आहे. हा उमेदरूपी पक्षी कवीच्या अंतरंगामध्ये म्हणजेच हृदयामध्ये बसून सुमधुर अशी शब्दातीत धून गुणगुणत आहे. ह्या अखंड गुंजनामुळे मनामधील ही उमेद सकारात्मक व आनंददायी विचार उत्पन्न करते. वादळातही हा उमेदरूपी पक्षी जसे अखंडपणे आपले गाणे गुणगुणत असतो, तसे कितीही संकटे आली तरी उमेदनी व्यापलेल्या मनावर संकटाचा कोणताच परिणाम होत नाही. अनोळखी समुद्र असो किंवा अडथळ्यांचे ठिकाण असो, मनातील हा उमेदरूपी पक्षी कोणत्याही परतफेडीची अपेक्षा न करता अखंडितपणे गुणगुणत असतो. यावरून कवीला असे वाटते की उमेदीमध्ये कोणत्याही संकटाचा सामना करण्याची व संकटांना दूर ठेवण्याची ताकद असते. ती संकटाची पर्वा देखील करत नाही आणि परताव्याची मागणीही करत नाही. फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स सी द पोयम. Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. Friends, the poem Hope is the thing with feathers is written by American poetess Emily Dickinson. The poetess has described the nature of hope. It also describes the existence of hope in everyone's lives. The poetess describes that hope is delicate and fragile, like a bird. Hope stays in the soul deeper than heart and mind. It sings a song without words. Hope has no end at all. We never stop hoping in our life. We have faith in hope at all time. We hope without any effort, knowledge. Let's see the second stanza. And sweetest in the gale is hard, and sore must be the storm that could abase the little bird that kept so many warm. In the second stanza, the poet depicts enduring and strong nature of our hopes. Hopes are heard only when we are going through our thoughtest period. Hopes are more frequent and strong. There are difficult times like storm that can abase our hopes. The poetess tells that difficult time tests our faith and strength. However, hope keeps us warm and pushes us forward in all difficult times of our lives. Hope takes our lives forward. It enables us to wait for happy moments. Let's see the third stanza. I have heard it in the chillest land and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity. It asked a crumb of me. In the concluding stanza, the poetess tells that she had heard a voice of hope within her. Hopes keeps her looking forward to the end of tunnel. Whenever she is surrounded by difficulties, hope is a ray of hope for her. She never stops hoping in the pinnacle of troubles. In the middle of the darkness, hours and extreme difficulties, hope is selfless. It has never asked anything in return. In spite, it enables us to be stronger in difficult times. Now, see the new words from the poem. Friends, the English workshop is given with answer. Let's see and write down in your notebooks. Friends, I hope you would like this video. If you like this video, don't forget to comment and share your friends. If you want to get notification from my new video, then don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching this video.